Imagine a high-performance car where the roaring engine of AI powers your journey. The fuel of quality data keeps you moving, and the governance steering you, ensuring a secure, responsible drive. This is just not a car, but a transformative vehicle that propels your business, optimizing the speed, route, and safety of your journey to success. Hi, my name is Abenezer Gebrehiwot, and I'm a cybersecurity specialist at IBM. IBM recently announced a generative AI platform for enterprise, WatsonX. Today, we'll be explaining a simplified breakdown of WatsonX through analogies and what it could mean for enterprises. We'll be covering three components of WatsonX: WatsonX.ai, WatsonX.data, and WatsonX.governance. This video will give you a high-level understanding of each component, and if you wish to go further, we'll attach resources below that you can check out. All right, so let's get started with WatsonX.ai. Imagine you are a car mechanic and you're trying to pick the right engine for the car. It is your job as a mechanic to fine-tune the car's engine, to provide the best driving experience for the customer. Think of WatsonX as the engine that powers your business forward. And just how a car mechanic is able to customize the engine to meet the customer's needs, users can leverage WatsonX to tailor the AI models towards business outcomes. For example, AI models can be used to gain insights about customers' preferences. They can identify trends in sales, or even develop new products based on market research. At the end of the day, WatsonX.ai allows users to train, validate, tune, and deploy AI models with confidence. Remember, choosing the right engine is important. For instance, a sports car engine is probably not the most efficient choice for an off-road car. When it comes to choosing the best AI models to fit your business needs, WatsonX.ai gives users the flexibility to do so by offering top-of-the-line choices. And now, I'd like to bring in IBM data scientist Ayden Salazar to talk more about some of the cutting-edge choices for engines that you can build into your car within WatsonX.
Thanks, Ebenezer. Hello, my name is Ayden Salazar, and part of my job as a data scientist is working with AI models. Imagine you're building a really cool car and you need the right engine to power it. Among your choices of models within WatsonX are a family of models called foundation models. You can think of these as very powerful, versatile engines. Trained on vast amounts of data with billions of parameters, these models are an accumulation of knowledge and experiences from millions of sources. Foundation models are like an engine that serves as a starting point for building other engines with specific features and capabilities. If you use ChatGPT before, you already know one type of foundation model, large language models, aka LLMs. These models use their knowledge base to understand language patterns and generate intelligent responses. Let's say you have a business and you want to create a virtual assistant to help answer customer questions. An LLM is really good at understanding what the customers are saying and responding with helpful answers. Just like a specialized engine in a car that's designed for speed and acceleration. With WatsonX.ai, you can harness the power of foundation models to drive your business forward.
Thanks, Ayden. So we've talked about WatsonX.ai being the engine for your car. But in order for the car to run smoothly and efficiently, an engine needs the right type of fuel. Think of fuel for your engine as data. Just how cars need gas or electricity, AI models need a special kind of data to learn and perform well. That's where WatsonX.data comes into play. WatsonX.data is a place where you can store and organize the data that your AI models need to learn from. It's a fuel tank that provides a specific type of fuel required by the engine, which is the AI. WatsonX.data allows you to access all your data across cloud and on-prem environments. You can connect to data in minutes, quickly, and get trusted insights and reduce your data warehouse costs. It's just like improving fuel efficiency for your car. WatsonX.data is built on data lakehouse architecture. What is a data lakehouse architecture? Let's bring Ayden in to help us out on that.
Imagine you have a car that requires different types of fuel to run, like gasoline, electricity, or even hydrogen. Now, instead of having separate fuel storage tanks for each type of fuel, you have a special fuel storage called a data lakehouse. A data lakehouse is like a fuel storage facility that holds different types of fuel for your car. Except here, instead of fuel, it stores different types of data that businesses use to operate and make important decisions. It's a massive repository that can store various types of data, such as customer information, sales figures, website analytics, and more. It can hold structured data, like spreadsheets, unstructured data, like text, images, or video. Similar to how a fuel storage facility needs to keep everything properly labeled and organized, data lakehouse architecture relies upon databases and data management tools to ensure data is well organized and accessible. Now here's the cool part. WatsonX.data is specifically built around scaling analytics and AI for enterprise. That means with data lakehouse architecture, users are able to provide fuel to drive important business analytics and decision-making processes.
So we've got the engine, the fuel, and there's one last crucial component, the controls. Enter WatsonX Governance, a platform that allows you to direct, manage, and monitor your organization's AI activities. Think of it like a steering wheel, pedals, and dashboard for your car. Cars come equipped with useful monitors. Since our car engine operates under the hood, like a black box, we often don't realize something is wrong until our check engine light turns on. Moreover, we would never know our speed or if we're low on fuel without our car's dashboard. Depending on what these monitors display and what we as the user see, we respond in different various ways. If we're going too fast, we slow down. If there is a debris on the road, we turn the steering wheel. And if there's a stop sign, we press the brakes. And if our check engine light is on, we schedule a visit to the mechanic. Similarly, with WatsonX.governance, users can monitor for model fairness, bias, and drift to detect the need for model retraining all through a dynamic dashboard format. Security with WatsonX is also a very important factor that plays into governance. It ensures that AI models don't develop or maintain biases that can lead to unfair or discriminatory outcomes. By actively monitoring for bias and fairness, WatsonX.governance can flag models that show signs of bias, allowing for timely corrections. Thank you for taking your time to watch our video on the WatsonX suite. We sincerely hope that this information provided has been valuable in understanding the capabilities of the new WatsonX platform. If you have any questions or inquiries, and if you need further clarification, we'll be attaching more resources down below. And feel free to reach out to me and Ayden for more information. Thank you.